is Catherine, and welcome to today's Stretch and Flow. So we're just going to start in a seated position, rolling the shoulders back. Gently close the eyes here. We're going to take a few breaths before we get into our stretches. So nice strong inhale here through the nose. And a big exhale through the mouth, let it go. Let's do that again. Big inhale, feel the belly rise. Sit here with your breath. You might want to scan your body, starting from the top of your head, all the way down to your toes. You want to notice any unwanted energy or tension. You might be holding on to something that no longer serves you.
By your chest, elbows pointing all the way back, nice and close to your sides, your toes are flat. And then as you come up, you push away from your mat here. So coming into our cobra, we've got one point of focus looking forward, and then we're going to slowly make your way back down. Lift, opening up through the chest, through the heart.
Thank you. our stretching, we're going to be inhaling and exhaling through the nose. And we slowly release, coming back through center. Lifting up through cobra. As you come to the knees, you're going to bring that left foot forward. And sink here, sitting tall. And you're going to push away from your left knee with your left hand. Try and roll the shoulders back. Each exhale, you sink a little deeper. And come back through center. Release long, forward fold.